The hell? Shouldn't this place be free of bandits?
Ha! Here we go. Barely a scratch.
Apparently not.
Problem solved.
Maybe the Empire pulled out of Fort Newgrad and left it to the bandits.
Wouldn't it be nice just talking it to you and I? Wouldn't it be nice to just talk a little, you and I?
What is it?
I heard something interesting the other day.
You know Arcadia, the White John alchemist? She was so happy because she had inherited a circlet of alchemy from her aunt. Well, the circlet never reached White John. A group of bandits stole it. Now Arcadia thinks that she knows which bandits did this. And she says she'll reward anyone who brings back the circlet. Maybe that would be something we could look into one day when we're not too busy. I mark the location on your map, then you decide.
Alright.
So, where are we going now?
Fort Fellhammer? Yeah, we were just near there not long ago. What the hell are they doing down there? Sense danger. There it is.
Buster!
It's so nice to just talk a little, you and I. I was just thinking, would you be interested if I told you a little about myself?
Go ahead.
I think you probably already know me better than anyone else.
I'm a bit embarrassed over what I last said to you.
Can we stop by an inn to rest?
I wouldn't ever want to be a burden to you. If you want to leave, it's up to you, but I do want us to stay together.
That soul looked pretty tasty, but it smelled... Couldn't have chosen a better deal.
Our friendship will last forever.
Do you really think so? Oh, I so much want to believe that as well. I don't have words for how much this means to me.
Right.
Anytime.
Action,
yeah, unlike Lilith. Where is she anyway?
These bandits deserve little more than a blade in their spine.
So I've been doing some research, and it seems this tunnel links up to the mountainside right next to the Pale Pass. Hope our sisters make it through.
That cave could
now,
be a good shelter.
Are we leaving?
Provided we clear out whatever's inside.
Right behind you, boss.
Ready to kick off the welcoming party?
That's why I'm here.
Ready your blades. Bound to be some scoundrels roaming around.
Just gonna tell you about Lilith, but... I haven't saved it for a long time.
Take care of the bandits.
Oh, I'm thirsting for blood. I've had worse. One less to worry about.
Thank you.
Can't talk to him.
Victory!
Summon God! Bad time to get lost, friend.
That should do it.
Now well, we wait.
He didn't have a key. Wait.
Can't be too long before they get here.
Might want to patch yourself up if you're hurt. Sister, what's wrong?
Stand aside. We have wounded coming in.
Take defensive positions. They will not take another life this day. Do you hear me? God damn you!
Over here! Ah! Take you the sirens of Cyrodiil.
Not just of Cyrodiil, it seems. But we'll get to that later. My patience runs thin. I want some answers as to why your mistress knowingly and willingly sent us into a hot zone.
Never said anything about the heroes being here.
Oh, really? Well then, I'll have to ask her myself why 25... Sirens had to die here today. Either because of her incompetence or because of her perfidious schemes.
You can't say that about the mistress. You just can't.
She's right. It isn't wise.
I wasn't speaking to either of you. But since your kind is so loyal, so submissive, you won't mind following my orders for the duration of this mission. Juno, Karzak, Scribonia. You three take the two Ashen and defend the northern entrance. This commander and I will hold the line.
As you wish, Yolanda. Move it. Now!
Stand your ground. We will regroup with the others once we've made a large enough dent in their forces to get us out of here alive.
Come!
Here they come. Again with the... I'll have to change that. I don't know why it's using that.
More than a blade in their spine.
Right, that did work. Second wave?
Come on!
Is that it?
Yes?
We're done here.
Of course.
Work, Simon. You may walk among seducers, but you are a warrior.
Managed to pick up an ebony bow.
Now follow. We will regroup with the others and leave this blasted tunnel.
Duh, 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 duh. Everywhere, duh.
No, we've got a cutscene or something.
We meet again, Dragonborn.
I can go all day long.
You're here to try and convince me again to join you?
It's too late for that. Lines have been drawn, and Purity wants nothing to do with you after Pazarath. You're on your own. But that doesn't mean I can't help you. I'm here to warn you about something. Something
hey,
big.
Wait up for me.
Purity hasn't said anything, but it won't be too long before they show us all what they've been working on. Have the Sirens told you about the Westweald massacre that happened almost 50 years ago? The Pinder family was almost wiped out that day after returning from the Black Marsh. No one except Purity knows what caused them to go rampant. I have a feeling we're about to see the cause.
Do you have anything that could clue us in on what they're planning?
Here, a log from a Purity alchemist working on our mystery project. All the details are there. A history. Blackwood Company. History's about to repeat itself, and I might be the only one who can stop it.
This must be what Vincentius spoke of.
Of course, and he expected me to use it. Purity is getting desperate to stop your Sirens. We all are, but this is too far. What could justify mass murder in place of defeat?
I might be onto something. I explored the Legacy Bastion.
You're only following in my footsteps. You and the Sirens will find nothing at the end of that road. Because I already have it. But if you're referring to the cryptic tablets,
hey,
we're both lost. Purity is tight-lipped about what the Dwemer we're referring to. I'd guess Matari is too.
Slow down a bit, will you?
What are you planning?
It's time for me to play with fire. Dragonborn, no matter what happens, remember what I'm fighting for, and stay out of my way. I don't want to kill you if I don't have to, but things have changed. The only way that we can save this world now is if we do what must be done. I'm going to destroy innocence, but to do that, I need to make a sacrifice. The next time you see me, I'll be with Purity. Then I'll have to kill you, else I lose my cover.
You didn't have to kill Ellery either, but you did that.
Between you and Nern, I choose the latter. What good is a hero if there's no world to save? That's enough for today. You've led the rats out of their maze, and I've wasted enough men chasing them.
You're not a hero, Bosca.
All we can do is wait and pray to whatever gods are watching. If we both get out of this war alive, you'll know where to find me. Skies divide.
What'd you find there?
A solution to all of our problems. All roads lead there. But whether you arrive as an ally or enemy will all depend on what happens next. Goodbye, Dragonborn.
It's not... just saving the world, dude. It's how you go about it. What was that? Kill Bosca with a bow and arrow. Yeah. Like I said, it's how you do it. How you go about it.
Retrieve your gear and prepare to move out. Nashan, return to your designated posts. I find the commander to be a more fitting escort to the palace.
Can we stop by an inn to rest?
I could give her hair, but she doesn't have any.
We may speak outside. If you want to talk, talk to Yanaria.
Yes?
I suppose we have a minute.
You lost 25 sirens?
The rest of the sirens of Cyrodiil. The heroes had the high ground as we trudged through the valley. We were completely outnumbered. Matari promised safe passage, and look what she got us into. You call her a capable leader? Marcus would be ashamed if he was still alive. With honor.
Hmm. Marcus left behind a book covering the Pindar's history about Faustina.
That there is little to be said about her and her more implied affiliations? Could it be possible that she never died and is still in this fabled land of the matrons? The matrons may have served the Pindars in the previous century, but their absence today begs the question if they ever truly cared for them at all. If Faustina is still alive in some shape or form, I wonder if she even calls herself a Pindar.
Well, can you tell me about the Siren Basin Cyrodiil?
It's a palace buried deep beneath the ground near the Cyrodiil-Valenwood border, east of Skingrad, in what is known as the West Weald region. A long time ago, it served as a brothel, much like Euphoria, and was owned by a purity-funded warlord known as Dasun. When he perished at the turn of the era, the palace was abandoned. That is, until the Pindars claimed it for their own use. For over 100 years, it has served as the staging grounds for the Pindar family's war with the Purity, first under the control of the Cleansers, and then Serenity's Sirens. There was a major transfer to Euphoria 10 years ago when Purity activity was detected here in Skyrim. Only a few of us remained at the Cyrodiil Palace. The weaklings in the eyes of Matari, apparently. No Ashen, just men and myrrh.
Oh, I'm starting to really hate Caden.
I suppose we have a minute.
What can you tell me about your team?
We are humble servants of the Pindar family. Our personal histories are kept to ourselves. But like all true warriors,
that
life doesn't begin until you've held your first blade.
Provided we clear out whatever's inside.
You have a problem with Matari?
Who is this Matari? Where was she when the Sirens called Cyrodiil home? Away in Arcavir, collecting ashen slaves? To learn that she had become the new leader of the Sirens on top of Marcus's death was revolting. Make no mistake, Siren. Matari's rise to power is not by chance. The corpses piling at her feet are due in part to carefully orchestrated maneuvers.
I also suspect Matari having a hand in recent events.
I thought you might. You do not have the glazed eyes of your ashen companions. Are there others like you? If so, why hasn't anyone spoken out? Allow me to be the first. When we enter the Euphoria Palace, Matari will give us our answers.
I wouldn't do that. Alright.
Hi there. Of course.
Every time you use a bow, you lag the game up.
Anytime.
Or every time you change weapons, you lag the game up. Okay.
I suppose we have a minute. We are. Our personal histories are kept to ourselves. But like the rest, Matari promised safe passage, and look what she got us into. With honor.
That'll be all.
Certainly.
All right. Can't tell her to not piss off Matari.
You are clear to enter.
She's not Ashen either. Cheerful.
I just finished speaking with Mitari. All is well with our missing sisters. They're safe and sound. They should be back in a couple weeks. I just know it. Then things will be back to normal.
Just like that?
Of course. It means that nothing bad is going to happen to our sisters. Mitari also promised the war would be over soon. She said everything is going according to plan. Can you believe it? We'll finally have peace. We'll be free.
I find it hard to believe.
Oh, where are my manners? Go right in. She can't wait to meet all of you.
I can't believe they're all...
What's wrong?
I don't know what to say. Mitari, she'll tell you. Kathy, I'm so sorry.
There she is. Thought she'd be skulking around somewhere.
A hag and a pat on the head is all you need to be happy.
Talking about Kathy?
The bubbly teacher that's friends with everyone. She did good work training Grace, but she forgot to show her a few pointers.
Such as?
I'd rather show than tell. You know, this war will be over soon. That calls for a celebration. We could take some time off and just relax in my room. We've earned it, don't you think?
Not until we stop Purity.
Always the big hero, huh? I like that. But just in case you change your mind, I'll check up on you again after your next assignment. You're going to need the happiness to get you through this last stretch of the war. Count on it.
Going to make dinner tonight, or should I?
Mitari is waiting.
Mitari.
Welcome to Euphoria Palace, Commander Yanaria. What have you to report?
The death of 25 sirens, gutted by the heroes. Their blood is on your hands.
We were not aware that heroes were stationed in the Gerals. We will look into their activity on the border.
Don't gratify me.
You should show respect towards our leader, dear sister.
I only bow before the Pindars, not this woman. This false prophet. Shut it, nymph. I'll deal with you soon enough.
Oh no! You shouldn't have said that!
Lower your weapon. Your skepticism is understandable.
but I can assure you that this order still upholds the values set forth by the Pinder family.
Our original purpose to defend them is very much alive.
Where is Master Marcus's daughter?
At Fort Pazarath. She will be leaving soon for an assignment.
What madness is this? Master Marcus would never approve of Cassia's enlistment.
This was her personal rec...
Are you more indulged in your pompous agenda than I imagined? She's our responsibility, dear sister. My team and I are leaving for Pazarath this instant. If the Sirens will not defend her, then we will.
Your orders are to remain here and defend the palace.
Have your putrid little wenches do it for you. There's nothing worth saving in this rotten place. I know your game, Septusus. If you wish to murder me, you'll need to do more than just beguile me into a corner. I'm not as weak-willed as your usual victims.
What do you need?
Maidens, leave us. The commander and I must discuss the situation regarding the absent Sirens.
All right then.
They're all dead.
Hell.
A lapse in judgment.
What happened?
At my behest, I had Cor Denali's fleet conduct an assessment of possible heroes of Nern encampments off the northern and eastern coasts of Tamriel. Knowing that an encounter was imminent, I prepared the Sirens to engage the heroes. Our intention was to eliminate that threat prior to the final battle with Purity. The operation was a disaster. Earlier today,
our Cyrodiilic sisters are quite rebellious. Someone ought to teach them a lesson.
We were able to confirm that several of the ships involved were Cor Denali's.
I expect you to stay away from them.
Aww, I was going to have so much fun. Just kidding. Who'd want to spend a second of their life near those dullards?
I don't know what the hell.
Now the catalyst is feared to have been lost as well. Yet this is not an absolute certainty. The catalyst may have managed to evade its pursuers in an archipelago off the eastern shores of Morrowind. Cor Denali was familiar with the maritime routes in that region. If she is still alive, that is where she will be.
Want me to investigate?
I've already prepared your means of transport. It is waiting for you at Fort Pazarath. So is Kaja. Given the low-risk nature of this task, there is no need for concern. I do not expect you to engage any hostile ships that outmatch your capabilities. Your mission is strictly reconnaissance and recovery. If you do not find the catalyst, you are to return.
Something to report on me last mission.
Go on.
Wouldn't it be nice to just talk a little, you and I?
Found a purity log on the body of the hero that had this to say.
Time grows short. I must meditate on this knowledge so we may prepare ourselves.
Any idea what purity may be planning?
I sense a plot to break the Order so they may achieve their interpretation of victory. Purity's self-destructive hunger cannot be quenched. If they choose to consume all that's left of the Sirens, they will be met with our unbridled might.
You seem awfully unmoved by everything that's happening.
If I were capable of being moved, I suppose now would be the time I should feel a push.
All right.
Do you feel it? The end draws near.
What do you mean?
We're accelerating towards our battle with Purity. One of us will have to make the first move. Where will you be when this is through?
Fighting alongside the Sirens.
Splendid. Together we will be unstoppable. But with every end comes a new beginning. Maybe. Just maybe. There'll be someone extra special in your life to guide you in the next cycle. It is most exhilarating to think that it could be me. Shh, not now. You have a mission. Go.
Come on, come on! Stop dawdling! You can move faster than that! I know you can!
A pleasure as always.
What are your thoughts on the loss of so many Sirens?
Melody can put it more eloquently than I can. There is a value in accepting fate. Enjoy life as it is, and nothing will stand in your way.
Sana isn't doing too well. Anyone gonna comfort her?
It's meaningless to help others if they can't even help themselves. How else will they gain self-confidence? Leave Zana to her grief. Through pain, she'll rise to become a greater maiden than she was before.
Understood.
You worry too much, darling. Leave Zana to us. We'll mold her into the perfect woman.
Bye now.
The mistress told you?
Yeah.
I don't know what to do. I just can't help. What?
Calm down, we'll find a way out of this mess.
It's a mess? But the mistress never makes mistakes.
The others don't seem as concerned. Have you spoken to Kathy?
I can't bring myself to even look at her right now. If she finds out what happened to her students, it would break her.
The others don't seem concerned.
How can they be so happy at a time like this? They're even laughing more than usual. None of this makes any sense. I don't understand. I beg you, please bring back good news.
To talk to Matari. Haven't I already done this?
Yet this is not an absolute certainty. The Catalyst may have managed to evade its pursuers in an archipelago off the eastern shores of Morrowind. Coir Denali was familiar with the maritime routes in that region. If she is still alive, that is where she will be.
Any leads on the identity of the attackers?
No. The heroes of Nern and Project Purity have no viable warships. This is likely the work of an unknown party.
So they're not all dead.
Exercise a moderate degree of pessimism. The probability of her survival diminishes with each passing second. I've already given the load. I do not. Your mission is strictly reconnaissance and recovery. Go on. Time grows short. I must meditate on this knowledge so we... That will be decided when you return. Hold your tongue among the others. Besides us, only Freya and the maidens are aware of this disaster. We must not allow a severe loss of morale. Now go. You have work to do.
Kaja's at Fort Pazara.
To good use.
Have you spoken to Zana?
I'd really like to apologize for yelling at her, but I think she's avoiding me. Guess I'll have to wait until things have settled down.
All right.
Do your best out there.
What the hell? What kind of... Can't even click on her. No.
Sen. De säger tiden läker såren, men ännu känner jag. Hej, vill du lyssna? Jag är ännu i tanken.
Jag har glömt hur det kändes innan allt gick fel, det är som skillnad.